The ivory trade has always been paid for in blood. Not just in the blood of elephants, but in the suffering of people too. From its close links to the slave trade, to apartheid using ivory to finance wars, ivory has brought out the worst in humanity. It's time to end the bloody ivory trade now. Because poaching steals from us all.